Well, guys, it's finally here, the long-awaited Salvatore Mansion Part 2. Sorry it took so fucking long, but, you know, other stuff got in the way, and it didn't include me deleting my filmed footage or anything. Yeah. Anyway, so Salvatore Mansion Part 2, here it is. Please also remember to click Advanced Options Custom Content when searching for this and my other creations in Sims 4 Gallery. I hope you all enjoy. And if you did, hit the like button, subscribe, leave a comment for any other video ideas if you have any, share while you're at it, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye! Also, quick side note, from the outside, this is meant to be a replica of the Salvatore Mansion from the Vampire Diaries, but in the inside, apart from the library slash living room, it is only inspired by the mansion itself, as I don't know the exact layout of the house, so please don't go crazy on me that it isn't exactly accurate. It is simply inspired by the mansion, hence why I've included the Vampire Cellar, Damon and Lark's Bar, and the rest you will see in the video. Enjoy!